Okay. So here's Bethesda having a meeting. I can see the meeting now. How can we piss the players off before they ever even get in the game? What could we do? Let's sit and think about it for a minute. What would really, really piss somebody off? I've got it. If we let them spawn in, but then we just give them a black screen. We'll give them audio, but just a black screen. Yeah.